Red flags. Red flags. I don't know. I don't know why I told everyone I was a TikTok creator. I was like, the best thing about dating from home is you can run into the next room and cry to your mom about how shit you are. Hi people. So recently, you may know that I took part in an online dating program called Love in Isolation, and it was on the RTÉ Player, which for those of you who aren't Irish is the Irish equivalent of the BBC iPlayer. And in this video, I'm going to watch that back and react to it in all its glory. So, how did it go? Well, I'm going to need this. So let's get going. Without further ado. Cheers. It's going to be intense. This setup has taken me a while to get working. So please bear with. Bear with. Okay. We're ready.
Absolutely nothing.
So it's all about lockdown.
We'll be getting the shift anytime
soon. It's a blind date, by the way.
In other words, it's time to do what human beings have done in the privacy of their own bedrooms for the past 5,000 years. Go, internet dating!
And the clock is ticking.
Love in isolation. Or will it be? Let's find out. Looking flawless. It's Charlotte Tilbury.
My
I'm not wearing
Alan
any
Young,
today.
And I'm from Kildare. I'm 24. I look it.
Do I though? Let me know in the comments.
I'm a finance associate by day. And by night, I'm a TikTok creator.
Hey, y'all. It's Trixie.
I don't know. I don't know why I told everyone I was a TikTok creator. TikTok creator. I have like 5,000 likes and 220 something followers. Last time I checked, which was 5 minutes ago. So I don't know why I said that, but it was a bit of fun.
Whitney's my favorite artist. I'm every woman. It's all in me.
Called Apple by Bring the Horizon. They've kind of historically been quite a heavy metal band.
Music really wasn't our thing. It was our thing. We both loved music, but not the same type of music.
And they really changed their sound with this album.
Anything you want done, baby, I do it naturally.
I would like somebody who...
I'm looking for a bit of fun, a laugh, someone just...
Maybe try Grindr, huh?
to chat to, have a good time with, and to support someone in doing what they want to do, and they'll reciprocate that and support me doing what I want to do.
Isn't that just stunning? I'm actually loving the makeup moment right here, and it was right in front of a window, and it's actually this is the room where it happened. do you feel amazing right now? The room where it happened. Yeah, well done, bitch. Obviously, lockdown hasn't been good to me. Oh, here we go. I think I need another sip of this.
Hey, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm Neil. What's your name?
No way, I'm Alan. My brother's called Neil.
Red flags. Red flags. Who's going to go out with someone who is called the same name as their brother? Because that just gets weird, you know? It's like if you're going on a date and someone wants you to call them daddy. I have a dad. I don't need another one. Thanks. Call me.
I wear aftershave daily. And like when you go on a date, like you normally would. Like, did you put on aftershave for this date? Because it's virtual.
I'm wearing aftershave, yeah. It's weird.
I put on aftershave. I'm sure I put on aftershave for this. But I think you feel better about yourself when you smell good. Yeah? I wear a Armani coat. It's divine. It's gorgeous. I love it. Wear more scented stuff. It makes you feel good about yourself. Makes you feel good. Welcome to my show. It's a show where we talk about whatever we want to talk about because it's our show.
Well, on aftershave, sorry. Now that you mention it, it's funny. So did you have any plans this year or anything?
Full journalist interview mode. Standard for me on a first date.
That got way later. Anything like that.
Tell me about your ex.
Yeah, I planned to go to London and that got cancelled. And then like I had a few festivals and things like that that got cancelled.
2 weeks.
I was supposed to go to New York, got cancelled. Hi Hannah, hi Grace. We'll get there eventually.
going to see?
It's like a metal music festival in Leeds.
No. That's like my worst nightmare.
No, I do love pop.
I don't think I'm that direct with people. Here's the band that he loves, that he enjoys, and he wants to go see, and he's sad that it's been cancelled. And I'm like, that's my worst nightmare. Salt on, but your tastes aren't mine.
I'm a big, like, Whitney, Sam Smith, Emily Sandé, okay. Adele kind of person.
Yeah. And I've covered most of them on my channel, so you can click now and check those out. Come on, RTÉ Player. Yeah. Come on.
Cool.
Who's in heavy
metal? RTÉ.
So, for instance, Sum 41 we're going to be playing at this festival. Do you know them?
Who?
Sum 41.
Never heard of them.
I listened to, like, Bring the Horizon, A Day to Remember, Memphis and Fire.
No, never heard of them. I've been single most of my life, but we've had a few flirtatious moments. We've had a few dates. We've seen a few. We kissed a few frogs. A few more to kiss before we find the prince or princess. You know, I might dip in the lady pond. Who knows?
Probably single year and a half, nearly 2 years. It was never nothing really serious. You know,
never serious.
Young love, as they call it.
Yeah.
But yeah. And I used to be very much, you know, looking for like a really serious relationship.
Used to be. That's why I'm on an online dating program. Where all my family and friends and people who don't even know me are going to know intimate personal details about me and my love life. How professional of me.
And it just became overbearing and, like, why not just have a bit of fun with them, you know?
And that was the point at which I told my wife we needed a divorce.
Oh, and not presume something is something, just let it happen kind of thing. So that's kind of where I am at the moment. Just a
good
bit
advice,
more
Alan, you should take it.
Even though I'm on a dating thing.
Oh, we weren't told about the challenge. I've been on stage dancing, but on a first date without a drink? No, never done that before. Anyway, confidence building. Confidence building. ASMR, yes.
Air guitar, yeah.
This was awkward. This is really awkward. It was fun, but awkward.
You were great. That wasn't that bad. I was like, it's a long minute, isn't it?
You were great. It's a long minute, though. Full Louis Walsh mode. Ah, fair play. It's not easy to do that.
Very long minute, Jesus.
Yeah, it was a long minute. And here we go. Head's cut off the shot. You can see my blankets in the background.
Ah, this is so long.
That's what she said.
In the club.
Never been in the club. Love Whitney. She's a queen. Walk down the stairs, pulling that one out of the hat. Shimmy. Wait for it.
What was that, 10 out of 10?
Oh no, the nose thing, I missed that.
Absolutely, 11 out of 10. 10's across the board.
10's across the board. Category is, would they like to meet each other again when isolation ends? You probably already know the answer to this, but here we go. We've got some tea to spill on this one.
I'd love to meet Neil. I think he's great crack. Not easy to talk to. He knows what he's interested in. I don't know. He was a nice person.
So do you see the way that was chopped there? Which, get it, it's TV. I was like, I'd love to meet Neil again. Whether that's as a friend or as a date, I'm cool with that. And then it continued on. So I know it edits, like, the date was almost 30 minutes, 35 minutes long. The shoot was probably just over an hour because we did, like, tours around the house and all the rest. Connecting. I waited the whole time for him to appear. And the producer guys had to come on and say, Alan, he said no. I was like, oh yeah, he's definitely going to say yes. I'm fab. Although in my head, I'm like, who wants to date this mess?
Oh, he didn't appear. Oh, right. Oh, that's fine. Sure, look. There's plenty of fish in the sea, huh?
Sometimes there is. And I also said here, which didn't make the cut, excuse me. I was like, the best thing about dating from home is you can run into the next room and cry to your mom about how shit you are.
Do you know, I had a really good time. It was a great conversation.
It was.
Our interests are probably slightly different, so I understand.
just
I don't know what he thought.
Yeah, I really did want to know.
I thought you had a good time.
Because we don't talk to each other again.
I think it was just, I don't think that we would click in a romantic capacity. He's a really nice guy, and I would definitely, you know.
Oh, that's nice. Neil was a nice guy as well. Let's just be fair. We are both nice. I don't like it when you go out and you meet someone who's just mean.
If anyone's
they
watching,
ghost you for,
call me.
4 days after. If anyone's watching, call me. That was fun.
My name is Hannah Nolan. I'm 24 and I'm from Dublin.
My name's Emmett. I'm from Belfast and I'm 28. I tend to go for blonde.
Yeah, that was actually a great day, Emma and Savannah. And I was on radio on Today FM with Savannah talking about her date, and I hadn't seen either of the dates at the time. And Emmett is actually a buff butler. And Mairead was like, what is your perfect man, Alan? I was like, someone who's a buff butler, preferably. It's going to be huge, big. Yeah, but there's loads more episodes there. So you can go to the RTÉ Player, rte.ie/player to check out all the episodes. Love and Isolation. I'll also leave a link in the description if you want to check it out at your leisure. They're like only 8 to 12 minutes long. So really easy viewing, really easy to watch, and a bit of crack as well. People have asked me, like, would you do online dating again? Well, obviously, I've done online dating, but would you do an online date with a virtual date? And I think I absolutely would. I think it's cool. It's really handy. Like, you can do it at any time of the day. You could even line up 2 or 3 in one evening and not waste a whole evening on someone who you're never going to meet again. Like, kill all the birds with one stone. That's if I could line up 3 dates, you know. It's not that easy. Tinder, Bumble, and all the other ones, Grindr. It's very hard these days, you know. But who knows? Maybe you're watching this and you're like, he's fab. DM me. Let's go on a virtual date. So look, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you would like to see more reaction videos from me, let me know. I'm happy to do them. They're actually really quite fun to do, and you get to watch stuff as well, which is fab. So look, subscribe if you like this video. Hit the like button, smash the like button if you want to see more reaction videos just like this. And as we say all the time, we'll see you very soon. Bye. Stay truthful, stay love, stay hopeful. We're going to get through this. Love y'all. Bye. Bye, 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 bye. I'm every woman. It's all in me. Click to watch the next video now.